as the mayor, I hereby declare the Tunisian archaeological exhibit open.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah.
We got a breach headed towards the medieval section.
Roger that. We're preparing to engage. Over.
After that, they just up and arrested him.
Whoa, really?
Yeah, that's when I decided I should probably get a different job. I figured night guarding is much less dangerous than driving a... Crap.
Wave goodbye to your head, Waker!
Place your hands where I can see them. If you do not comply, I will be forced to fire upon you. You leave me no choice, sir. Sir, place your hands where I can see them.
Huh?
Bribery is a federal offense, sir. Sir, place your hands where I can see them. Sir, place your hands where I can see them.
Eh? Welcome, punk!
Oh, look, a penny.
And after that, they just up and arrested him.
Whoa, really?
Yeah.
So apparently there was something in that cake, and he used it to escape, and then I got fired. Pretty lame, huh? Yeah, I don't really like this
one. Please shut up.
Oh, I was just trying to have a conversation, you know, since I mean we're partners, so I just wanted to get to know each other a little bit, you know. I just kind of wanted to have a conversation. It's just, you know, just to lighten things up. I mean. What's gonna happen in a museum? I mean, really. You feel a draft at all?
Hey!
I gotta warn some. sir. You might want to come look at this. I'm getting chaos readings at 10.6. It's coming from the museum.
My god. It's over 9?
Yeah.
I'm leaving this decision up to you, Corporal. Just hit one of those buttons to deal with this pressing situation.
Who's watching TV? Get back to work!
Sorry, Chief. I'm going back to work again, sir.
Beep.